DC. You put food, the bowl there, water bowl there.
One more time, I couldn't, I missed that.
No, you didn't.
You won a contest. You don't even care. You just want to know when the next treat's coming. Oh. Grant is determined today. You get him, Granty.
Did a pet costume contest and Grant won, and I couldn't make it home in time for business hours, so Adam picked up his prize, and I'm very excited to see what he got. We'll do a proper unboxing. Oh my goodness, this is so cute. Oh, I can't wait to put his treats in there. Oh my goodness, it's the costume winner. Almost missed. Hi. Shh. He's gonna fall. Yeah.
Grant, I can finally film at night. Aren't you excited? Are you excited that I don't have to take your phone all the time to vlog?
We're trying to teach Grant to stand.
Stand.
Whoa. Good boy! But there's no more bacon. Sorry.
The new Mediterranean place is doing half off for their grand opening. Mm-hmm. Obviously had to take advantage.
For our friends in Boston, it's basically a chicken and rice guys that is right below my complex.
Yeah.
Okay, Grant. It's time to do your unboxing! We've got an insulated bag. Actually, this is pretty useful.
The leasing office person said this part or that part of the basket was for humans, not dogs.
Okay, I kind of assumed.
Okay, anyway, just in case.
So we can take this to Zilker and have a nice picnic. Rough and tough toy for dogs, chew resistant material. I bet he's gonna prove them wrong. Do you like it? Okay. I think it's Dogga, but it's supposed to be like yoga, like dope. Travel mat. Protects from spills and food. We could put his water bowl on this. You see, put food bowl there.
One more time, I missed that.
No, you didn't. They gave us this awesome treat jar, which is great because I hate going into his closet and pulling out all the different bags. And then in the treat jar, we have a little doggy bag dispenser.
Cool.
And lots of treats. Grant, which one do you want? It's very distinctive.
It smells like beef jerky.
Yeah, that's what it smells like. All right, can you stand? Whoa! Yeah.
Oh!
Good boy! Did you like it? Yeah, you liked it. Well, you're only getting one. So yay! Thanks, Mark Uptown, for the awesome gift basket. Grant loves all of his stuff, and I'm gonna get him used to his toy. But really, he just wants the treats.
Can we just like point out how cool the basket itself is?
Yes, the basket is very nice. Oh, this would be a cute little like treat basket also.
Oh! Not a bad idea. Where can they find Grant's Instagram?
We'll link it down below and I guess put a caption of his name, but it's Grant_the_BC.
Our little champion.
Yay!
Your little champion, rather.
Yay!
So in the last vlog, Lily mentioned her adopting chapter that she's starting. So Lily and I ordered some bits of swag from them. They just came in the mail, so we're gonna see what we got, because I already forgot what I ordered. I'm good. Then I got myself this crew neck. Not really sure what the popsicle's for, but I like it. Got some late night because we didn't feel like cooking. My girl Wendy hooked us up.
Your girl Wendy?
Oh, the restaurant. No, this is Wendy. Ow! Beating me.